Hey everybody, this is Jeff here with In Video Games, back for a brand new Let's Play series this evening. This is Super Mario Bros. 2 on the NES, as you can see. And we're going to be playing through that for the future here, so let's get started and check it out. You might notice I have a new thing on the bottom of my stream there. It's a donation goal tracker. If you want, you can donate. I'm going to put the link on my Twitch channel here for you guys. And I'll have it in the video description on YouTube as well, to our donation page. You don't have to donate, of course, it's completely optional. Just if you feel like supporting us, we'd appreciate it. It would go towards, you know, purchasing new equipment and making our site better and streams better. As you can see, this particular goal is for the Logitech HD Pro Webcam C920. That would allow us to have a dedicated webcam for our streaming and our other videos we do as well. And as opposed to using my phone, I use the IP webcam Lite app on Android is what I've been using. I would like to have a dedicated webcam so I don't have to use my phone, because my phone has to be charged all the time, whereas a webcam would not have to do that. And I just don't have the funds to do that at the moment, so if you feel like donating, you can. That would help out and then help you guys too to get better quality streaming from me. But it's like I said, it's totally optional. You don't have to. I'm going to keep doing what I do regardless. So anyways, enough about that. You guys want to see the game, so let's get started with the game. Oops. Sorry, I had to reposition some stuff here. Okay. Alright, so you can play as Mario, Luigi, Toad, or Princess Toadstool, also known as Peach now. I usually play as Toad, he's the best character in my opinion, so I'm going to be playing as him to start off with. Each character does have their advantages and disadvantages though. One reason I like to play as Toad is because he's really fast and he pulls up vegetables fast, which turn into coins when you're in subspace. And the faster you can pull them up, the more you get, obviously. I don't remember if that's the right spot or not. Yeah, that was. Looking for the mushroom. Oops, did not mean to go in the door. I missed the cherry there. You can get the cherries twice, once in subspace and once in the main world here. So they count twice, which is nice. Hearts, of course, restore your health. Your health is indicated by the three bars on the left side of the screen, if you've never played this before, or by some chance. Run a bee, pick up and throw vegetables with bee. You can pick up enemies too in this game, unlike the first and third games. Well, you can pick up some in the third game, but not in the first one. You can do a power jump here by squatting down until you start flashing, and then jump. Oh man, that was a good time in there, on the log. I really missed it. It's got a mosquito or something in there. It's driving me crazy. Extra life there. Not sure why they give you a bomb right there, but shell. Thought there was another potion here, but maybe not. If you run fast, you can catch the vegetable when you throw it too, which is cool. You can jump up here if you squat this guy. I forget their names, but you can actually skip this whole inside section by doing this. Wait till they jump. There you go. Go back over here. Stopwatch. Oh, heart. Need that. There you go. Big again. And go inside. I'm gonna go inside anyway. You don't have to. Like I said, it's optional. The shortcut if you go over here to the left. Get a running start. Oh, I barely made that jump. I got stuck in the wall there. You gotta do the power jump there to get up there. Get Mr. Shy Guy out of the way. These are bombs. You gotta time it till it explodes on the wall there. Booyah! Good shot. I'll go ahead and kill the Shy Guy down here with this other bomb. Tried to anyway. There you go. Bye bye. Got stuck on that wall too. They give you another one here for some reason. I guess in case you don't have a way out. So this leads you to the back of the level, behind the boss. As you can tell by the change in music that you've got a boss. And there's Birdo, boss of the very first level. So you gotta jump on the eggs that she shoots out and throw them back at her. Picks three to kill her, I believe. Yep. You pick up the jewel, gem, pearl thing, whatever it is, and go in the mouth of the bird. So here's your bonus chance. This is what you get for getting coins in subspace. I only have one, as you can see, so I only have one shot at it. And I failed. The idea is to get three in a row of... Oh, okay, it gives you two shots. My bad. The idea is to get three in a row of anything except for the Shy Guys. I think that if you get a cherry, it gives you 1-8 as well, regardless of the positioning, but I might be wrong about that one. Can't remember exactly. So here's level 2. Pick up this guy and you can throw him and steal his carpet to fly across here. This is too long even for Peach to go through. Let me jump off here. Here's our potion. This is probably not the right spot for that, but oh well. Just trying to get the other cherry up there, but I failed. Not sure why they give you a bomb thing down there. You can't bomb in here. There's no bombs available, so how are you supposed to get down there? I have no idea. But be that as it may, I jumped into that guy. That was stupid. Trying to throw him on top of this pipe up here. It's not cooperating. Well, I managed to do it, but missed. Ah, there you go. Trying to get the cherry. Go away. No heart. Dang it. Alright, here's the key. These guys activate when I get grab the key. Seriously, I got hit by him? Oh my god. That never happens. Camera still working? Yeah, it looks like it is. Hard to tell sometimes. That's another reason why I want to get the webcam, is because my phone freezes up on me sometimes. Alright, I have another shot here with the potion. There's a mushroom. I got the cherry and all the coins. Nice. And I got the cherry again there. 2-for-1 special there on the ninjas. Or the name ninja something. I can't remember the exact name. Grab the key here again and try to avoid getting hit this time. That'd be nice. So you can throw the key across and use it to kill enemies. You actually get the potion here a second time, and go in here and get a second cherry, and you don't get extra coins though, they still vegetables. I got the cherry, but I missed the star there because it was in subspace and it doesn't come back, so that sucks. And my key's gone too, I gotta go back in and get the key again. I can get on the frickin' base pot pipe thing, where it's supposed to be. The heart. Not that I really need it at this point, but I'll take it anyway. You can stand on the key too and use it as a platform, like so. Can be kind of handy sometimes. So you pick it up and take it to the door and hit up to go in. There's a star. Stand on the bomb since I've got a star, it doesn't really matter if I get hit by it or not. No, it does, but... Alright. Doesn't want to let me jump through there for So I'll blow that one up too. Oops. Take that guy out. Another bomb. Another bomb. Ah, crap. I think the potions on are the mushrooms on this side, I think. Don't remember exactly. Oh man, I barely got in time. Oh man, that's awesome. It's actually down here. I forgot about that. I couldn't remember where exactly it was. You can stand these guys and run back and forth. Or you can pick them up and throw them at each other. And then do your super jump up there to the door. Oh, missed. Get away. Where's the freaking potion? Alright, none of those are potions, okay. That's right, it's up here. Alright, I gotta go back in the door and reset the vegetables. So I get my coins. This really stupid shy guy here. There's my potion. These are all vegetables, so they'll turn into coins and subspace. And I screwed it up. So I gotta go back in again. Accidentally went out the door. Which is pretty stupid of me. There's a heart and a star coming. Go to the heart first, because that's gonna get up here quicker. It's five cherries for a star, by the way. I don't know if I mentioned that earlier. Aww. It turned all the vegetables. Oops, ran right in that guy. Because I had already gone there once before, I guess. That sucks. Oh well. Anyway, here's Birdo. Boss to the second level. Birdo is recurring, kind of like the Bowser cleanser in the original Super Mario Brothers. There's a heart there. Alright, here's our bonus chance. We have six of them. I'm not really good at timing this, so I just kind of hit the button. There's a cherry, got one up for that. Another cherry. I don't think anything bad happens to you if you get all three Shy Guys. It just doesn't give you anything. You get all three turnips, you get one up for that too. Alright, so we got a couple extra lives there, that's good. 1-3, this is our last stage of this world. Just quick four cherries there. And I got shrunk. Ah, just trying to avoid that. I don't want to get the star yet. I don't remember where exactly I used that particular potion. Huh. Oh, it was the right spot. Okay, good. On the bridge. These fish that jump out of the water, they're gonna be kind of annoying sometimes. I guess they're supposed to be fish. I don't know what else they would be. You can also take the potion over here with you to get these vegetables. Whoa, that was close. Another star. Jeez, you know, knock me in the pit. Jerk. I thought there was another potion there, but maybe not. Oh, here it is. Let's see. I think you can take it over there to get a mushroom. I think it's over here. Might be wrong. Yep, I was wrong. And it's a warp zone, actually, now that I think about it. Oh, that should have counted for that one. There's a heart. There it is. Look at that frickin' thing. I hate these enemies respawn. That's kind of annoying. Something I don't like about this game. Enemies constantly respawn. Move off the screen. That's a pit down there, I would assume. So we want to go up. Up the chain here, which functions like a vine, basically. These are called mushroom blocks, I believe, if I remember correctly. And you can use them as platforms by throwing them and staying on them, like so. And you kind of have to do that to get up here. You only need two. And you can do a power jump up. You can go on the left or right side, doesn't really matter which. Another power jump up here. And avoid the sparky things and go on the door. There's a key. Oh, I'm gonna jump right in there, guy. Didn't wait long enough. Wait for me to get out of my way. The key's active, gotta avoid the Fanto or Fantos or whatever his name is, something like that. Fan something. I don't remember where I was supposed to take the key though. You can drop the key and it will stop chasing you temporarily until you pick the key back up again. Which is good to know if it gets too close to you. Where the heck did you take the key to? I don't even remember. God, stop hitting me! Right, they're gonna knock me back in that pit over there. Oh, I always suck. Dang, nab it! Oh, that's right, you're supposed to go down. I forgot, that is not, was not a pit, that is where you're supposed to go, actually. It's down. Forgot about that. Seriously, I died again? Oh my god, this is embarrassing. I used to be really good at this game. I haven't played it this extensively in a number of years. Last time I played it was for the first episode of intros. You might remember I did the first 15-20 minutes of the game. I've been playing it for a little bit longer than that now. In this first episode of our Let's Play. So I have to go back up here and get the key again. That's what I'm doing. In case you're wondering why I'm going back to where I already went. Mosquitoes drive me crazy. I'm going to grab my fly swatter and take care of that after I'm done recording. Oh wait, dude. Dang it! I wasn't paying attention to you. You got me. I was looking away from the screen. Put the key down for a minute so you stop chasing me. Tell the shy guy there. That better not. God dang it, I want the screen, the key disappeared on me. That's stupid. That should not happen. That's not fair. I have to go back and get it again. Yippee, a third frickin' time. Oh, not quite high enough on the super jump there. Wasn't sure if I could make it through that or not. The heart that probably just disappeared because I want the screen. Yep. Could have used that heart. Thanks, game. Thanks for being lame. Appreciate it. So here you can go up the right side too, like I mentioned earlier. Up the chains. Can't quite make that one jump either. So we'll try to get the key for the third time. I got that guy too by dropping the key, by the way. Forgot to mention that earlier. And I just want the screen, so I have to go in and get it again. This is really irritating me. I don't know why only one chase is out here, not all five. I'm not sure if there's any particular reason for that, or if it's just a gameplay thing. Can you imagine having to dodge five of them out of dime? That would really suck. Oh, he must have got me there. It's very important you don't lose the key off the screen. There's spikes down there, which hurt you obviously if you hit them. So we finally use the key, so that guy's gonna stop chasing us now, finally. I missed the cherry there, but I'm not gonna go back to port because these guys are really fast and they're hard to dodge. Whoa. That was almost bad. Get out of the way. I'll go down here and get the power block. Nice to have a star right about now, but good one here for this one probably. Yep. Avoid getting hit until then. So you think there's no boss? I got the gym already, right? No, there's a boss. Mauser! Over to the right. He'll blow up the wall for you here if you just let him. So you gotta throw bombs at him. He'll throw them down, you can catch them. I'm failing to do so here, but they will hurt you if they blow up on you. There we go, I caught one. And they'll hurt him if they blow up on him. Run away. They get blown up. I'm not doing too well here against this guy. I haven't hit him once. Actually, oh, come on, game. Seriously? That was right on him. How did it not hit him? Oh, this game doesn't make sense. Well, that just went off completely. That was lame. That's my miss probably too. Yep. Yeah, that's probably my miss too. How do I not hit him one time? This is ridiculous. There you go, finally. Jeez. Put it back there. There you go, that seems to work better. Throw me one. There you go, three hits, dead. It took a lot longer than it should have, because I was mistiming the bombs. There's more bombs here if you need them. There's another one. Can't go in the door while you're carrying one. Didn't get any coins in that, so no bonus attempts. It's 2-1. Could be anyway, yep. Desert level. Complete with pyramids. We have new enemies here in this stage, snakes. And I got hit by the very first one. And I died. Oh, that sucked. Let's try this again. Again, you can bomb the floor there, but there's no bomb available, so how are you supposed to get down there? I don't understand that. Hit them! God. All I'm trying to do is hit the other enemy with the, one of the other ones. Go down here. Yep. Oh, dang it, he hit me again. Stop doing that. Can I take this out of the pipe? Yes, I can. Drop the door around top of the mushroom. Some coins, too. Different kind of vegetable here. It's like a pepper or something. That's quicksand there, the moving sand. So you gotta keep jumping or you'll sink. Enemies will sink in it, too, which can be handy. Another enemy here, the fire flower, for like a lack of better description. Not really sure what the actual name is, I don't remember. I used to know all the names, but it's been years since I played this, so it tells you the names at the end of the game if I remember correctly. Back here, snake. I'll kill you. You too, fire flower. my heart. What a stupid snake that time. So go in this door, nowhere else you can go. And this is diggable sand. You can dig down through it by hitting B. Like so. And that's how you proceed. You have to go down. Can't go down unless you dig. Enemies will come after you if you dig a path for them, so. And this green shot guy here that shoots the bullets will come too. He'll go regardless. Trip out down the ladder. In the door we go. There's our boss of this level. Which is another Birdo, of course. One hit. It's two hits. And there's three. So I say, as long as I don't fall in the pit, I got this stage. Got three boss attempts. And nothing. Too bad. 2-2 coming up. So we're back outside. We started out a little inside that time instead of outside. Come on, Snake, jump out so I can grab you. All these flying guys in this hole. You might hear them from 1-2 rather. Oops, missed that completely. Another shell. Why do they keep giving me shells in these things? Give me a bomb so I can get down below. That was not the right spot for that. That sucked. Got a coin at least. Pumpkins in this level are a new vegetable. I love giving me shells here, don't they? Probably should throw out the snake there, but I missed. Is that hard? Good, because I needed that. So I missed the mushroom there at the beginning. Aw. I jumped that, but jumped the bullet. More quicksand there. God dang it! I keep dying. Why am I dying so much? This sucks. Alright, well, at least I get another attempt at the mushroom. Get up there! Come on, Toad. I've been dumb. There we go. Missed that completely. Ah, there it is. Didn't remember exactly where it was. I knew it was around here somewhere. Out of the way. Take a pumpkin with me for good measure. And I got hit. Lovely. That's a shell down there. Don't really need that. Yay, a star, extra life. Star let me just sit there with a bomb. Ah, 2-for-1 special, look at that. A potion. And here's our second mushroom. There's two in every level, usually. I thought there was another one somewhere. There you go. I can take 2 or 3 hits without getting shrunk. If you catch up to the shell, you can grab it again, by the way. I didn't know. I don't think I mentioned that earlier. There are a lot of pipes in this hole. Pots, whatever you want to call them. Oops, I accidentally threw the shell, not me to do that. There's Pokey! Another new enemy. And they serious your ears. I'm not gonna go down anymore, it's not gonna value it. Alright, so I gotta go down the vine here. Another area. More undiggable sand here. You can jump back up, by the way, if the enemies are getting too close to you. So I think I just need one more cherry for a star, and I was right. Right there, and there's a door on the right side. Good thing I picked the correct one this time. Usually don't. So here's a boss, another birdo, of course. This one shoots fire instead of eggs, as you can see. I'm gonna try to use these mushroom blocks here to build you a little platform to get up there. Make the jump a little bit easier to do. Not sure if it's required or not, I don't think it is, but makes it a little bit easier. And you can super jump up here. So it'll alternate, this birdo rather, she'll alternate between eggs and fireballs. As you can see there. Be careful not to jump on a fireball. Sometimes they'll do one fireball and then two eggs. Sometimes it'll be three eggs. Right there was three eggs. Sometimes it'll be three fireballs. Miss that egg. Hit the egg instead of the birdo there. You can do that as well. You can throw the eggs into other eggs. Hey! Three shy guys give you an extra life. Okay, good to know. So, nothing bad happens if you get three shy guys. Actually, something good happens. You get an extra life. So, here's 2-3. Start underground again. And climbing back up the ladder here. This stage you can go left here initially and get some stuff. Couple cherries here. And work our way back right, of course. I think the mushroom might be back over there, but yeah, it probably was. Oh, get some coins at least. But I can, should be able to go down the ladder and get it again. The potion. Yep. And take it over here to the left to get the mushroom. Yep, there we go. And I got a coin for my trouble too. Whoops, I missed the star. Not mean to skip the star there. Oh well. Too late now. Stopwatch. Stopwatch also stops the quicksand too, I believe. Well, maybe not. I thought it did. So I'm waiting for one of these guys intentionally here, in case you're wondering. Trying to get one low enough. Come on, guys, cooperate. I'm running die trying to do this. I'm almost died there. There we go. I knew it was possible. I've done it before. So that's a little trick you can do there and go in here. And get you some coins. As well as another mushroom. I already went to subspace twice, so I can't get coins. It's a special for me. You only go in subspace twice per level. For coins. I'm not worried about going back up there to get the archery. Trying to avoid getting hit here by these flying guys. Another star. Wait for it to come up here. Run through everything. In the door. I don't remember which side you're supposed to go. Apparently it was the right side I was supposed to go down. Not the left side, but oh well. Didn't really need the cherries necessarily. So you can loop through there, as you saw me do. So I need a key there. There's a key door, locked door rather. So I have to go down and get the key. You can also use the sand digging here to path the enemies away from you as well, which can be handy sometimes. Oops, got hit there. Wait for the shot guys to get out of my way. Star here. Got a heart there. Nice. Here's our key. So once we get it, we have to climb back up through the sand. Back up to the locked door. That can be a challenge sometimes. Also, you have to make sure you don't leave the screen without the key. Because it will make you have to go back and get it again if you do. I saw the screen the star, but it's okay. Because I saw someone with the key behind. Alright, boss time. Trying to kill that mosquito. It's right in front of me. I was going to smack it. But, couldn't grab it in time. Flew away. Another star here coming. Another heart there for me. Alright, here's Clytride, I think his name is, something like that. So here's just throw the mushroom blocks at him basically. And dodge the fireballs he shoots. You can throw the enemies at him too that spawn as well. You can actually use the mushroom blocks as a wall to block his fire attacks. There you go, three hits, dead. Got two cherries there, but they weren't in order, so I counted as a one up instead of a two up. A three up. Another extra life. Alright, got a couple extra lives there, that was good. So here's 3-1. Did more than I thought I'd be able to do in this episode. I figured I only get to the first two worlds, but we got time, so we'll do some world 3 as well. I don't remember what characters to use on which stages, so there may be times that I picked the wrong character. Like this one, I may have been better to have Peach, but we shall see. up here with the carpet, and you gotta hold up the whole time, because it will disappear on you, like it just did there. Make up here to the line. I think if you have Peach, you can go over here to the left and get something, but I don't have her, so I can't do that. I got a stupid fire flower guy there. I don't remember where the mushrooms are on the stage. That was not right. That sucked. Stop shooting second throws at you. Alright, if you don't want to cooperate, fine. It's probably over here. Mushroom. Dang nabbit. Got hit. Oh, hey, shy guy. Nope, no more mushroom here either. Well, that's two trips to subspace. I won't get any more coin attempts, but I can get more attempts at a mushroom if I find a door or something. Can I go up the ladder with the vegetable? No. Hard to get back up here once he's shooting fireballs everywhere. Dang it! I didn't think he's gonna come that close to me. I'll get another attempt at the mushroom at least. Oh. Hang it. There you go. I'm landing on top of me. Hang it. Missed that last coin. There you go. I'm not bothering going down there, because the fire flower will respawn. And I don't want to deal with that. So there's 3-1, another Birdo. This one's got fireballs again. You can dodge them. You can throw the mushroom blocks at it to hit him. Or her, rather. And you can also take out the eggs of the mushroom blocks. And you can block the fireballs with them as well. And you can use them to boost you up here to the platform above. That's in the 3-1. All his attempts and no extra lives. That sucks. Oh well. 3-2 coming up. We got these ostriches. What's that? 10 down size. You can ride on, like most of the enemies that move around the game. I think to get down there, you have to come up from below. If I remember correctly. Oh, missed the turnip. Or onion, whatever it's supposed to be. Well, I missed time that, that's for sure. And I died. Lovely. Alright, let's try this again. Seriously, game? That was stupid fire flower up time. Got hit by a shy guy there, that would've been bad. And I got killed by that one instead. I'm not doing too well here. You know what they say, 57th time is the charm. Wait, what? Come here. Ah, that one glitched in the ground. Look at that. That's pretty funny. Oh, now you give me a heart when I don't need it. Thank you. Thank you, game. Appreciate it. So we can go down here if we want. Yeah, I might as well check it out. See if there's anything down here worthwhile getting. I don't remember the stage very much. Some bombs. Probably help if I walked away from the wall so I could drop it. Why did I not go down the ladder? That doesn't make any sense. And then do it again. Come on, game. Seriously? Alright, I just wasted a ton of bombs there. Lovely. Not probably close enough. Awesome. Now go back out and back in. Or back up and back down, rather. Hate the bombs respawn. Hopefully dodge the ball there, which I fairly managed to do. So apparently bombs cannot go down ladders. Good to know. Bump that one. Bump this one. Bump this one. Bump that one. I probably should put that up. I was probably supposed to use that one on the other one. But. Oh man, I barely made that. Oh man, that was really close. Almost blew up right on me. That was pretty funny. Took a power block with us. I missed that guy and I only got one of them. Awesome. Oh, that sucked. So we're back up here, top side. That's how you get over here. Another underground section. Sorry, I didn't mean to throw him over there, but whatever. As long as you don't get hit by him, it's all good. And back to another underground section. I think we got bombs here, probably. Yep. Another timing one. And I screwed up the timing. And I screwed it up again. Oh boy. There we go, got it that time. Then it gave me three attempts there. How about I go back out otherwise? There's a mushroom in one of these, I don't remember which. Miss these guys completely. Ah, I picked the right one. What are the odds? The thing is, I only have one bomb there. But I had to go back out if I wanted to regenerate that bomb. Here's a door that we saw at the beginning of the level. This leads us to the boss. Which is to the left this time. You can throw the eggs or mushroom blocks, whichever. Obviously, try to avoid getting hit by fireballs, that would be beneficial. No coins, so no bonus. Alright, I'm gonna switch it up and play as Peach, just for the heck of it. She actually has the slowest pull speed for vegetables and coins, but she can float, like so. Which can come in handy in certain situations. I barely got that mushroom in time, so I was not in position for it. These birds, you can actually ride on them if you get up there, if you feel like doing so. So the enemies jump, they'll avoid the pal block. Something to bear in mind. remember where exactly this mushroom is. I got some more over here though. Alright, I dropped the potion on top of the door. I don't know how I managed to do that. But I did. Try that again. Yep, there it is. I was right. It was over here somewhere. As I suspected. So we got a locked door and a regular door. I think there's another regular door over to the right as well. I wasn't expecting him to ride the thing. Oh my gosh, jump away from him. How about him that time, jerks. I don't remember which way you're supposed to go. That was not right, obviously. Got hit there. That sucked. Oh, I ran right into that guy. I wasn't paying attention. One good thing about the doors, they act as checkpoints. So if you die, you come right back to where the last door was you entered. Or exited. I wanted to check this one down here, that's what I was trying to do when I got killed. Okay, I can't go up the way. Can't jump that high. Even with super jump, I wouldn't be able to make that probably. I think that's where it sends you if you fall, basically. Let's see if we get some coins here. Yep, there's a couple. Oops. Didn't throw the bomb fast enough. Oh, I was trying to get the shell there before it disappeared. I missed. And you got shrunk because of it. I didn't mean to take out this flashing guy, but I did. That's all I meant to and missed. So we got shy guys come out of these pots here. And loop around like in the original Mario Brothers here. Gotta keep on going up here to get to this door. Here's our key. Why are those spark things flying around in midair? That's kind of weird. So if you have the key, they immediately throw it away so you can get out of the way of the spark thing and not get hit by the Phantos. Yeah, yeah, heart. That's good. We needed some health. We're going to go off the screen. There we go. Do. Lucky there, it didn't go off the screen on me. It's easier to just go left to right here and run between the sides as they connect and trying to finagle your way through there. Oops, screwed that one up. I gotta kill again, seriously? And I gotta go back up and get the stupid key again. Well, that sucked. I was hoping I'd get a heart there and get big again, but that did not happen. Come on, Chuck, I don't fall around top of me when I jump up there. It wasn't fair. There's no way for me to dodge that in time. Alright, let's try this again. I killed him, but I got shrunk in the process. Need a heart here. Oh my god, seriously, why am I dying so much? I did not run into that. That's garbage. Well, at least it puts me right up here where the key was. You're not running that guy either. That's the only thing you can do, get bounce him on your head here. Sometimes it's hard to get out of that if you could do though. Not sure if that's intended or if it's considered a glitch, but either way you can do it if you want feel the need to. Sometimes it can be helpful. But usually it's more annoying than helpful, in my experience. Come on, Phantos, I'll throw the key away. And somehow it stayed on the screen, even though it went off the screen. And oh, got lucky there. There's the heart, that's what I was looking for. And I missed the heart. Lovely. So we gotta try this again. And hopefully not die in the process. I should count and hit that one down there at the bottom. There you go, I'm that done. Sucker. See, I get another heart to spawn there, and I did. And I proceeded to lose it immediately. Lovely. I'll do that again. Well, need some more health here, just so I get hit again, I'm gonna be shrunk. Almost did get hit there. Arrgh, I want the screen again. I hate that happens. So you go off the screen, the hearts despawn. It's really annoying. And the key despawned too. God dang it. And I got shrunk on top of that. Man, that was really bad luck right there. Lost the heart, lost the key, and got shrunk. And lost the heart again. This game is not like me today. I don't know what the heck the problem is. And get the key for the 57th time. Really, it's like the third or fourth, but it was like 57th. And we got shrunk again. Wonderful. Thankfully, the heart did not disappear on me that time. And I get the key again. Boing, bounce off my head. Probably would have been better to have Toad on this level in retrospect, since he's faster. I'll run the Phantos better. And pick up the key faster for that matter. I don't know why it's, I was about to say, I don't know why it's not chasing me, but it wasn't there for a moment. Whoa. part there. Alright, back in the door. Shell out Rammy. Dang it. Let's hope I catch up to it. Dang it, I jumped in the spark guy. Oh, we got a new checkpoint at least. Don't think if I can get the stupid key again, thankfully. Almost got killed there. Whoa, almost did it again. It's really close getting at least spark goes. Ah! That time I did. I'm long lives here. I'm down to zero lives. If I die again, that's game over. That would really be terrible. It'd be embarrassing. Oh, and I'm actually out of time for this stream, too. So when I beat this level, it's going to be the last level. Or if I gain more, whichever happens first. Hopefully I'll beat the level. I think I'm close to the end of it. Alright, let's try to avoid getting hit by this guy this time. If at all possible. There you go. That'll work better. Wait for him to go by again. That's one reason why Peach is going this level. She can fold across there and make those jumps a little easier. I'm going the door or up. I'm not sure which direction is the correct direction. Maybe multiple paths. I'm not sure. Oh, almost gave her a fireball there. Again, she can float across there, makes that section a little bit easier. Another door. This level just keeps on going and going, huh? Seriously. It's like the Energizer Bunny. Trying to avoid getting hit by these guys. That's another cool thing she can do there, is to float out of the way of getting hit by those guys. Thought that one hit me that time. Well, I took out one of them at least. I would prefer to have kept the Starman going up, but I screwed up on the power jump there. These guys are everywhere in this level, as you can see. Don't know how I avoid getting hit there, but I will take it. More door. Alright, finally at the boss. I think. I missed completely there with the shell. And at the first throw attempt. There we go. Our heart. You can jump up there if you want. There's nothing up there apparently. Here's our boss, our mouser. Crazy colored version, palette swap. And we got this spark thing too. I'm gonna try to kill that here. Hopefully. There you go. He ran into the bomb. That's good. Because he was gonna hurt me. Just say that should be the second hit there. Missed time that one. Missed time that one again, too. There we go. That's the second hit. Third hit, I think. Or was that the second one? I'm not sure. There you go, he's dead now. Hey, I won. Well, I'll be World 3 anyway. Two bonus chances and I missed them both. I have no extra lives left. Alright, well, that's going to conclude this episode of Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 2. We're out of time for this episode, but we will be back soon with another one. See what date that will be on my schedule here. Wherever I went. There we go. So, next episode is going to be on the 14th of July, which is Thursday. Tomorrow we'll be doing our stream, which was supposed to be tonight, which is going to be Pokemon Fire Red. That'll be tomorrow night at 8 p.m. Eastern. Tuesday will be GoldenEye 007 on the N64 at 8 p.m. Eastern. Then Thursday, as I mentioned, will be Super Mario Bros. 2 again. And Saturday will be another episode of Pokemon Fire Red. So don't forget, you can follow us here on Twitch, get notifications for when we go live, and you can subscribe to us on YouTube as well. We post the recorded versions of our live streams if you can't make the live version. And we also post other videos throughout the week as well. You can follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/nvideogaming or on Twitter at twitter.com/nvideogames. And you can check us out on the web at nvideogames.com for Nintendo news, screenshots, trailers, and lots more good stuff. So thanks for tuning in, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Game on.